He slices this one toward right. Booker makes a nice sliding catch for out number two.
Great jump from Rooker off the bat.
Yeah, and Rooker's a big guy, but he runs really well.
Well, he can move. I mean, and you said it, this ball was slicing. McCann stayed inside the pitch very well, and Rooker was going to have to make that instantaneous break. Right angle, a beautiful jump, go into that slide.